Trizzy. She said, fuck me like you loved me, and kiss me like you miss me. But if we fell apart, don't go around and try to diss me. Yeah, those words be cutting, cutting like something sharp. But in my head, what she said is really just how lovers talk. But the way that she be talking, got a nigga thinking different. So whenever that she talking, I act like I never listen. But when I start to do that, well, that's when she start to bitching. And then that's when our love takes a turn and starts drifting like, yeah, I know it's hard for me to be trusting you, but how could I when there's these other niggas you be loving too? And the odds of you just fucking one is probably crazy. And lately it's been like, baby, but what if she's fucking more like two? Damn, shit's so confusing right now. And when I started winning her heart, I started losing it right now. And being a selfish bitch, she's probably used to it by now. And everything I do, she starts assuming shit like, wow.
I said I'd rather be with you, but you are not around. So I'ma call somebody up and see if they'll be down. Cause I hate sleeping alone, I hate sleeping alone. Half the time we don't end up fucking, but not the one she's loving. She leaves me in a minute and something turns into nothing. And I hate sleeping alone, and I just hate sleeping alone. And she got me thinking, is she really gone? Fucking